On the south side in Virginia Beach, a crash on I-64 resulted in a man's death. It happened around 1:30 this morning on the entrance ramp to the interstate from Indian River Road. The driver, 32-year-old Marcus Wilder of Portsmouth, died before paramedics could get him to the hospital. Police found Wilder was not wearing his seatbelt, traveling at a high rate of speed when he ran off the road and hit a tree.